At California State in Los Angeles, prospective medical research students have begun to take advantage of the recently renovated medical campus at their school.
My name's Krista. I've been here about a year. I'm studying all my chemistry and biology to get a biochem master's. I'm also part of a certificate program, and so kind of juggling both of those right now. I'm from Southern California. Born and raised here. I'm not really a Southern California girl. I'm not like surfer chick or anything like that, but I was born here in Southern California, Ontario area. Specifically, we're looking at the dopamine D2 receptor and the methylation and the phosphorylation post-transcriptional. So for me specifically, I like mental health. And the D2 receptor is implicated in a lot of mental health things. So we're looking at the protein, the dopamine D2 receptor, and how it's affected by the transcription. Oh, mental health. I've actually recently come head to head with mental health. I've fallen in love with the field. I cannot go anywhere without thinking about mental health. I guess the appeal that it has to me personally, that that I feel that we all go through it, that there's like a whole broad spectrum that we all have a part of, that we're all on this spectrum of mental health that we all deal with, and I think the world could be a healthier place if we could just realize that and address it and solve some of the problems in it. I think that just the solving of a problem would inspire me. I love getting answers. So I wouldn't say a specific person. The person that I would have first read was Dr. Daniel Amen. He's here in Southern California. I think he's got clinics all over the country. But he did a lot of work on functional MRIs of the brain and how that worked and how it looked into mental health. And so now we're looking more of a microscopic level of how we can look at the dopamine D2 receptors. But that was more of a macroscopic level. It first got me into the field. I get to come here, I get to let loose, I get to put my stuff down and do my homework and not have to find some place off campus. And I feel at home here. I want to get into psychiatry specific, and that's a specialized medical field. Again, mental health is really my passion, so I want to get into psychiatry. And not necessarily only drug development, because there is drug development, but there's also other ways of addressing mental health that are also effective. My favorite part here is doing the research, probably usually the data. Again, the results, I like answers. So asking the questions is one thing, but getting the results and getting the data and being able to do something with the data and presenting the data is really fun for me. Keep at it. If you're passionate about it, you have to keep at it. It's very hard, it's very difficult, but there's an end in sight. And you just have to see that, and that's your goal, and you just keep at it even though it's tough. Because if it's your passion, then you're going to get there and you're going to love it.